While you're driving back and forth between your holiday celebrations, remember, somebody else has a lot more traveling to do tonight.
Mm-hmm, there he is. This is a live look right now at NORAD Santa Tracker. Santa's where? On his way to Norway? Norway.
Your favorite city in Norway. Don't forget your favorite Trumbly. Place there. Yeah.
Trondheim. Well, we'll keep tracks on Santa throughout the night after he leaves Norway.
Yes, very important. Mm-hmm. All right, good morning, Cleveland anchor Terrence Lee talked to NORAD and shows us how they pull all of this off.
We're joined now by Major Andrew Hennessy. First, Major, thanks so much for taking the time to talk to us today. Explain how all of this works, because it is a big operation.
It absolutely is. So here at NORAD, 365, 24 and 7, we're here defending Canada and the United States. And on the 24th of December, we get to do an extra special mission, which is NORAD Track Santa. So all of those things we use every day to defend our two countries, we use to track Santa as he makes his way around the world.
Just like Santa wouldn't be able to do what he does without his reindeer and elves, you guys wouldn't be able to do what you do without the volunteers who are helping you out today.
Absolutely. Volunteers are a huge part of what we do here. We have roughly 1,500 volunteers coming to take calls on the 24th. We start at 4 a.m. Mountain Time all the way until midnight. We're going to take roughly 150,000 phone calls based on the last few years, thousands of emails, interactions on social media, and of course in the call center here, anyone can call us at 1-877-HI-NORAD to get an update on Santa.
And you guys get calls and emails from all over the place too, some 200 countries?
Yeah, absolutely. We try and respond to kids all over the world in lots of different languages. As we know, Santa visits everyone around the world. It's not just here in North America. So this truly is a global program.
A lot of people may know how this started, but this goes all the way back to 1955, all from a misprint in an ad.
Yeah, absolutely. So right here in Colorado Springs, before NORAD came into existence in 1958, a local child made a call into the operations center here of the Continental Air Defense Command, still in Colorado Springs here. And the colonel on duty quickly realized that the call he received was a little child looking to talk to Santa Claus. He was able to play along and thus was born NORAD Track Santa. 64 years later, we're still here doing it and proud to do so.
And still getting all the calls and emails all these years later. Talk to me too, all this happens in one night for Santa Claus. Does he take the same route every year? Do you guys notice?
So the route is really up to Santa Claus, but generally we see the same route. So we'll detect him with our north warning system, our radars in the north of Canada and Alaska. We'll lock onto him after that through Rudolph's nose with our infrared satellites. So we're able to track him around the world. He'll start at the international date line. He makes his way to Australia, into Asia, down through Africa to Europe, and then he comes over to North America. So that's generally the route we're going to see him take this year.
All right. Major Hennessy, thanks so much for taking the time to talk to us. Happy holidays to you, sir.
Thank you very much. Happy holidays.
All right, a little reindeer in my ear just told me that Santa is on his way to Germany right now. I hope I got that right. So, very little reindeer in my ear. You know the reindeer. All right, again, you can call 877-HI-NORAD for updates all evening long or follow along on social media. We also have a post on our News 5 app.